so hard, and it would be really good for them to take all the music we've been working on and learn what bringing a work to a performance level is. If they do not have the opportunity to perform, they don't ever really polish that piece of music. And when you get into music that's as difficult as what Hua is playing, and to be honest, I'd have to practice real hard myself, it's like the Olympics of practicing to get yourself to that point of if you want to use it for an audition or, you know, anything at that kind of a level. So this is a nice opportunity for them to get to do that. And it's very important that they get the opportunity to perform, because it shows them really their strength in their developing musicianship, which all of these guys are amazing. It's so much fun to teach them. So you have the order on your sheet there. I'll introduce them as they come up, and I'll be helping them just that one.
Thank you.
John and Lou would go hiking, and then they'd come back and we'd give them a little concert. So then I realized that Milena also had the same book. So I said, well, why don't we all just get together and do a duet? I'm going to move you down a little bit, okay, because you're a little close to the cello, so you're going to get bowed. So this is a wonderful duet called Prelude. It's in a book three and is so much harder than anything else in the book. I'm thrilled to have students that can play it and play it with me. So this is a piece called Prelude by Wolfhart. Joy. And clapping again for our three little ones. Yay!